Now, let's go see if we can get... Hey, where you come from? Okay, let's see if we can get some revenge. Every time you think you're doing pretty good, this game reminds you that no, in fact, you're not. That vampire is actually very powerful. So, let me stop and figure out what I'm going to do real quick. Well, shoot, let's go to the gardens. Got a key for it. It's just sitting there saying, explore me. So I think you're supposed to be a... I'll put it around here somewhere. I'm blind, just can't see it, or... Graveyard. Okay, maybe it's somewhere else. All right, we'll look for that guy later. You want to attack me? That's fine. Put you back in your graves. It's a good talk to these guys.
Nericon's garden. Ha!
Statue? Yeah, maybe. Ha. Come back to that in a minute. There's a statue just sitting there, missing. Thank you. Another statue. Yes, they talk about frogs. There's a little pond in the middle here. Hostile. That was weird. Maybe you can't talk to the frogs. Give me a second. Be right back. Okay, so these guys gave you a hint, theoretically. You need to have a book that they gave you. Where is it? So I put all these books up here. Unfortunately, I don't know which one's theirs. Not that. Nope. 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 Ah, here it is. Guess I should probably read it. Yeah, I guess I should have read that. Okay, let's get back to the garden. Alright, so we're back in the garden now. And there are a couple of things to do here. I'm not supposed to turn into a frog. But we'll get back to that in a minute. Before I talk to the statue, I think I can talk to it. Review the book. Actually, say first. Well, let me redo that real quick after I read the book. Lack of knowledge. Experiences are one. Yep. Truth is a verb. Alright, so let's load and try that again. Try not to get zapped. Sure, that's still experience. Maybe it's truth and untruth.
You have seen the light, haven't you? You have spoken to our master, the master of life. You will be our new master now. Lead us to a better life.
What? Excuse me for a minute here while I kill some frogs. Do with these guys. Thank you. Huh. Okay.
This door is locked tighter than a dwarf's ale purse. I wonder what that did.
That's it, just some gold and frog statue, huh? Well, I guess that's cool. Alright, so make this a relatively short video today. So basically I found the game still paused. Anyway, the vampire is a little bit too difficult, so he continues to sit on that list of my kill list for him and the engineer, because I'm going to come back and get him eventually. But until then, I was able to get revenge on one person who had been causing me some issues. So that's always nice. And I got 3 levels in lockpicking now. So I might be able to go back and hit some of those locked chests that I was unable to get before. So anyway, thank you very much for watching this video. I'll see y'all in the next one. Take care.